Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to silence app notifications on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make app notifications silent, first open the Settings app and scroll down and tap on the option called Notifications. Now choose App Notifications at the top and then look down the list for the app you want to make notifications silent for. You could completely disable notifications for this app by turning off the toggle switch next to it, but if you tap on the name of the app, there will be an option called Silent in the Alerts section. Tap on this. You could turn on Do Not Disturb to silence all notifications. That's how to silence app notifications on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.